In the vast, tranquil expanse of Finland, nature composes its own timeless symphony. Here, the morning mist drapes itself over countless lakes, their surfaces like polished mirrors reflecting the deep greens of the ancient forests. The air, crisp and clean, carries the gentle rustle of birch leaves and the distant call of a lone bird. For centuries, this has been a landscape defined by quiet strength and profound stillness. It is a place where one can truly hear the earth breathe, a new kind of silence is making itself known. A metallic pod, its surface gleaming in the soft northern light, lifts. It simply ascends, floating a hand's breadth above its track, held aloft by a force as invisible and as powerful as gravity itself. This is a moment of profound change, a new chapter being written in the story of our relationship with the planet. Finland's decision to embrace magnetic levitation for its cargo network is a bold and defining leap into the future. It is a choice born not just of a desire for efficiency, but from a profound national commitment to preserving its natural heritage. For too long, the soundtrack of progress has been one of noise. The rumble of heavy lorries on motorways, the clatter of freight trains on steel rails, the deep thrum of diesel engines echoing through quiet valleys. This constant acoustic intrusion fragments habitats, disturbs wildlife, and adds a layer of stress to human lives in cities and rural communities alike. Finland has asked a simple yet revolutionary question. What if progress could be silent? The answer is this remarkable network of maglev guideways. By lifting cargo off the ground, the system eliminates the primary source of noise in traditional transport, the friction of wheels on a surface. At the heart of this incredible technology is a force we have all encountered, yet rarely see in such a spectacular display, magnetism. It is the same invisible power that holds a note to a refrigerator door. It guides a compass needle north. The principle is wonderfully simple. Magnets have two poles and a north and a south, bring like poles together, north to north, south to south. They push each other away, they repel. That law of physics is the secret to making a multi-ton cargo pod float. A cushion of air, levitation, a dance of invisible forces choreographed with perfect precision. The maglev system uses repulsion to levitate. Powerful electromagnets sit along the bottom of the cargo pod. Powerful electromagnets run along the guideway. Electricity flows and sets those magnets to the same polarity. Guideway magnets push upward against the pod magnets. The upward push overcomes gravity. The pod lifts, suspended with no physical contact. Perfect, frictionless balance in an unseen magnetic field. Once levitating, a second set of magnets creates movement. Magnets embedded along the guideway sides rapidly, switching polarity and north to south, then back again, creating a magnetic wave along the track. The wave pulls the pod from the front and pushes from behind, yet propelling it forward smoothly. No engines, no spinning wheels, no moving parts grinding against each other. The pod rides a silent, invisible wave of energy, like a surfer riding a perfect ocean swell towards shore. The genius is simplicity in motion. No friction, dramatically less energy needed to move the pod. The system only fights air resistance. That's why maglev is astonishingly efficient. It doesn't waste energy fighting the ground stripped down to the purest form of movement. Diesel lorry, high energy per ton kilometer. Electric train, more efficient but still loses to friction. Finnish maglev uses a fraction of that energy. Early data, up to 50% more efficient than rail and vastly more efficient than road. Scale that across millions of tons and thousands of kilometers, and Finland's grid impact is immense. It frees renewable energy for homes and industry, creating a virtuous cycle of sustainability. Efficiency also means lower operational costs. To see a maglev cargo pod is to see a piece of the future made real. The designers have taken their inspiration from nature itself, crafting a shape that is both beautiful and supremely functional. Long and slender teardrop-like form tapered at both ends. This aerodynamic profile is crucial for efficiency, just as a bird's wing or a fish's body. Its surface is perfectly smooth, made from a lightweight composite material, strong and resilient. No visible seams, no visible handles, no visible grills. The loading doors retract, flush into the chassis, disappearing completely when closed. Even the lights are integrated seamlessly. Our story begins deep in the forests of eastern Finland, a region renowned for its world-class timber and wood products. Here at a new compact logistics hub, a pod is being loaded. Robotic arms moving with silent precision place processed lumber into its modular interior. Destination might spin construction materials depot on the outskirts of Helsinki, hundreds of kilometers away. The pod's doors glide shut, sealing it perfectly. Within moments, the command is given from the central network. The journey begins. The pod lifts from its berth with that characteristic gentle hum. It merges onto the main guideway, a silver line arcing through the dense pine forest. As it accelerates, its passage is almost undetectable. For all its wonder and promise, the path to this silent future is not without its obstacles. The journey is an ascent up a steep mountain of challenges, and Finland has approached it with clear-eyed realism. The most significant of these is the immense initial cost. Building a nationwide network of maglev guideways with their powerful electromagnets and precision engineered structures is a monumental financial undertaking. This has sparked intense public debate about whether such a vast expenditure is justified, especially when weighed against other pressing national needs. Beyond the financial hurdles lie the technological ones. While the principles of magnetic levitation are well understood, scaling the technology up for a robust all-weather national cargo network presents a unique set of problems. What then will be the lasting legacy of Finland's great venture? It will be far more than just a network of silent pods and silver tracks, a living, breathing blueprint for a more intelligent and sustainable way of life. By demonstrating we can power commerce without noise or pollution, Finland offers a tangible vision of a cleaner future. It moved green tech from theory and small experiments to large-scale national infrastructure. A powerful statement: we can meet our biggest challenges with ingenuity and courage. The Finnish model provides a roadmap for other nations to follow. It shows that with long-term vision, political will, and respect for the natural world, transformative change is possible. As the sun sets over the Finnish archipelago, casting long shadows across the water, the maglev pods continue their ceaseless, silent journeys. They are the new lifeblood of the nation, a network of arteries and veins moving with a quiet, confident pulse. This is more than just a new way to move boxes from one place to another. It is the dawn of a new era of connection, a connection that is cleaner, faster, and more respectful of the world it passes through. It redefines our understanding of distance. bringing remote communities closer and binding the nation together with invisible threads of magnetic force. It is a future where the barriers of time and distance begin to melt away, creating a truly interconnected global community, all powered by clean, silent, and efficient transport. It can be a future where the marvels of human ingenuity exist in beautiful, silent harmony with the enduring wonder of the planet we call home.